I was gonna go back to like make the.
Oh, you want to make a new game?
Well, no, I don't have a loaded game. I don't think.
Well, there's a says there's a load game.
Load failed. Memory card and PlayStation may contain corrupt data. Well then, I'm gonna quickly pull it out. Pull it back in.
Oh my god.
Good thing I have 700 fucking memory cards.
There's a whole pull and pull out joke there to be made. I'm just
somebody create that joke.
Gonna pull in, pull out. Just like your mother.
Me when your mom.
Like your mom.
Okay, so there's nothing on this one. I didn't think. Okay. Anyway, okay, welcome to welcome to Dragon Ball. You want to start us off?
Hey, yeah.
Give us something.
Hajjustemaste.
Itadakimasu. Wait, what did you say?
Hajjustemaste.
What does that mean?
There's a good.
Chance I'm too drunk to know.
Exactly. I'm drunk.
Wait, hold on. We need drinks.
Hajjustemaste. Damn it.
Hajjustemaste?
No, Hajjustemaste. Ah, damn it. No, shut up. This is the way give to me say a. It.
No, you got it.
Hajjustemaste. Damn it. No.
Okay,
there's a good way to say this. Em.
Let's get a nice good crack.
There's a good Japanese.
Adam.
What?
Are you okay?
No.
Am I watching a man stroke?
Probably.
Stroke me.
Okay, one, two, three. Oh, baby.
Baby. And quick sip. Okay. Now we're refreshed. It's okay.
I'm all right.
We're refreshed. Say what you wanted to say. The
Hajjustemaste. Damn it. Why are you doing this?
I don't even know what
you're trying to do. You know what you're trying to do.
I don't know what it is.
You know what you're trying to do.
I know Gyeonbaddi, which is good luck. I know Itadakimasu, which is enjoy your food or whatever.
Hajjustemaste.
Isn't that, hey, how are you?
No.
Ask Siri. Say it to Siri. See if Siri knows what you're trying to say.
Hajjustemaste. In Japanese.
In Japanese,
there you go. Shujin, master. No. Welcome to Pod Fiction. My name is Brendan.
Pick out what we're doing here.
Right, sorry, my apologies. Today we're playing Dragon Ball Z. Budokai.
Budokai.
And we are going to...
the pinnacle of Dragon Ball Z games.
So here's the thing. We talk a lot of shit towards each other.
Yeah, towards us.
And we've played fighting games in the past.
Yeah.
Where I have employed less than noble
stellar
tactics.
Stellar tactics? Yes. Yeah.
I promise this time it's going to be way different.
Oh, so are we doing a 1v1 we get into the...
We can work with a 1v1.
All right.
What I was going to suggest, but I like your idea too, we take turns playing the story mode to kind of get a feel for the game, and then 1v1. Okay. But we can do a quick...
I do like the idea of the fact that we can go into a 1v1, so we can get like a quick idea of what we're doing. Because I remember playing this as a kid.
Me too.
And this was fucking fantastic. This was one of my favorite games to play as a kid. Honestly, Dragon Ball Z Budokai 1, 2, and 3 was the best thing I've ever played for a Dragon Ball game. And this was the highest standard I've actually held to a Dragon Ball game ever since. I don't think Dragon Ball Z Kakarot was... I never played it, but like seeing gameplay footage of it was not good to me. It didn't seem like it held up as it should, because this is how they should do it. Like... You like look at this. It's just so interesting. Like, you've got everything to go through.
There's lots of.
There's gold. Mr. Popo.
Mr. Popo.
Mr. Popo with gold.
Blur him out. Blur him. He's racist. We can't show that.
No. Mr. Popo's fine.
All right, bring him back. Blur him out again. It's bad. We can't.
No, blur
him
now. Blur out the gold.
Blur out his shoes. I don't like his shoes.
Okay, blur out Goku.
Okay.
In the top corner.
I don't. That's a really badly drawn Goku.
Okay. There's Mr. Mashiro. See, Mr.
Jesus Christ! You're wasted, man.
I'm doing alright.
Mr. Mashiroshi.
Mr. Masamoshi.
Let's do a duel. Let's start with a quick duel.
See, this is racist because it's two blonde dudes fighting over.
You want to see racist? We got a perfect example, man.
How can he be racist?
Homie, look at the lips.
There's a white guy chasing a monkey.
There is. You're totally right. What are their names? What are the... Gregory's the name of the little grasshopper.
Yeah.
What's the monkey's name? I don't remember. That's your task.
Chimpo.
Chimpo. All right, let's do a quick 1v1.
All right.
The thing is, we're planning on playing... See what I mean? There's only like 5 characters.
Holy shit.
It might be a little... Your control might be a little bit dusty.
Oh my god.
You want to switch controllers?
Sure. It is so weird to hold this. I'm actually in... It's been a long time since I've legitimately held
Here's the PS4. Oh, I don't even have a 3, but like...
It's just been so long. I forgot how fucking like...
Tiny they are, right? They're like...
It's not tiny. It's like the back edging is so fucking... It fits so well.
You don't even have Vegeta unlocked, man.
All right, well, I'm going to be Chimpo.
Okay, I'll be Goku. Just normal, I guess?
Sure. I think custom is just...
We have 2 stages. Oh, the time chamber. Come on, time chamber. Oh, no, world tournament's kind of cool. Like
that makes more sense, because now we have a...
Do you remember that episode where Goku fought Goku in the world tournament?
Yeah. Obviously.
We're only doing 1-to-1 episode anime reenactions. Now we nothing have... else.
Exactly. And if anybody has an argument about how we...
Ooh, I'm looking fresh.
What the...
Which one am I?
You're the guy in the fucking...
Hold on. There's a way to... Okay, I'm not gonna do anything here. Is there a way to do, like, Kai Blast? I'm pretty sure there it is. Oh, shit. Okay, how did you do Kai Blast? Okay, sorry.
Oh.
If you double tap on directions, you dash. That's what I did to get over to you. How did you Kai Blast? What was the button? How do you fucking... Just don't do that, man. Okay. Well, now it's on.
Well,
you're playing dirty, it's on.
I'm trying
it's,
to
no,
figure
no, it's
it out.
On. Fuck you. You won't tell me how to do the Kai Blast.
Hey, I'm trying to figure it out.
On. This
hey,
counts.
Fuck you.
The winner of this one is the winner of all of them. Oh. You're mad because I'm really good. Okay. Oh, buddy. We get 3 health bars. You're fine.
Get up! What are you doing? What's
Why are you going? Laying down, buddy? I don't know how to do the counter.
Yeah!
Oh, last health bar. Is there ring outs in this? I don't think there is. Yo!
Oh my god, this game...
Oh, that's how you do it, you little bitch.
What are you talking about?
KO, I win. Cut it. Episode's done.
What are you
suck.
Talking about?
I'm going home. I won. See, that's me.
I want to order from Toppers.
I think I'll get a 10 topper.
I forgot how to play. Get on with it.
Oh, yeah, it's been fucking 10 years, dude. Of course.
It's been way longer than 10 years. No, stop. Stop. Stop! What are you doing?
I'm winning, bro. Yo! Counter. Oh, dude, you're gonna do better than that. Come on. Oh, you deflect? You can't deflect? I didn't know that. Not at all. That's fucking awesome, dude. You remember how to play it?
No! I'm trying to figure it out and you're being an asshole.
You were an ass first!
I don't know what I was hitting!
Oh, you used King Kai Fist times 10. That didn't really help you much, did it, though?
I don't know what the fuck to hit!
Okay. Let's put our controls down. Let's take a sip of beer. And we'll readjust. Those were just funsy rounds. We're friends. We gotta remember that. We always get way too competitive. 2, 3. Bring it down. We're friends.
Friends.
Okay. I'm not gonna Kai Blast you a bunch. Let's go from the beginning. We're gonna need to carry these skills forward into the story mode eventually. So let's play nice.
Game over! I want to fight someone.
Did I hit character Shmilect?
Okay, let's. Look how cute Tien looks in this picture. In the little.
Look at Gohan.
Oh my god, he's shredded. I think Saiyan Man's in this too.
Hold on. So, oh, I think you just passed him actually.
That's Trunks.
That's Saiyan. Oh, either that or it's Yamcha.
This is adult.
That's Yamcha.
Yamcha has long hair.
That's Trunks.
Yamcha has long hair. This is Gohan.
That's Nappa.
This is Gohan as an adult. This is Doria, whatever his name is.
What?
That's Android, whatever.
16. This is...
Oh, it's right here. No, no, that's the...
No, that's Trunks.
What's
so
the...
So I'm on...
Your Trunks.
Okay, so I'm on Trunks.
That's definitely Trunks.
This
that's
is Nappa. Raditz.
That's Raditz.
Cell.
Cell, 100%.
Frieza. Mr. Hercule.
That's Hercule.
That's
the dumb one? Raccoon?
Raccoon. That's Ginyu. Ginyu. That's Deboria.
Zarbon.
Zarbon.
Android 17. Android
16.
Or whatever.
Android 17. Android 18.
This is Gohan as a teenager.
And,
That's the old man.
Oh, no, that's...
That's the old man.
No, that's, Wait, what?
It's not the guy that made the androids? It's the old guy, right?
No, no. That's another android.
He's an old man.
No, the Oh, wait, no, it can't be. Who is this guy?
I'm thinking it's the old guy, because he got the little pointy hat on.
No,
and he's got
he
those
was
big
skinny.
Yeah, I know, but his shoulders are huge. Like, no. His shirt
yeah, he had little
shoulders.
Poof pads, but... No, that's
Why
not him.
Let's play the game and find out.
All right, Clinky story, baby boy.
I wanted to show this, so I'm glad this got to play on the story mode, so.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
You're telling me!
I always thought, for some reason, because of, like, playing this game and hearing this theme song, I somehow, like, Mandela affected myself to think that, like, this metal version was the original theme song. That's why I asked earlier, I was like, was this ever in the anime? Like, it takes...
Oh.
I consciously always think that, like, this cool metal song is one of the intros.
I get it.
One thing I hate, though, is that there are so many fucking Dragon Ball Z games with the same fucking story. Like, they only tell... there's one story, and it's so overdone.
Oh, of course it's... Well, how else... Like, everybody wants the same fucking story for
that's
Dragon Ball.
Stop making the game. Like, if you... Like, for
I
example,
don't, I don't
Kakarot...
Think, don't stop making the game. I just think... If you're gonna make the game, make the original version like this.
Xenoverse was a really fucking cool concept.
Never played it.
I won't ruin it for you then.
Don't care.
Well, no, it's kind of hard to explain, but they use the original storyline, but they do stuff with it, which is cool.
That sounds like Super.
It's not, no. Super is like a continuation. This is...
Of what?
Of the Dragon Ball Z.
Yeah.
Super takes place after, but... there is stuff from Super in because it's much later. But what they do is that you're part of like some time police, and Trunks is their adult Trunks, and you guys like travel in time and correct the storyline basically because there's like two villains that try and fuck with the storyline so that they whatever.
That's exactly like what they're doing now with a guy named Moro in this Dragon Ball universe. Is that fucking? He's a.
Well, I'm not even there yet, man.
A time terrorist. Oh, you're not
a time terrorist.
You're not gonna see it in Super.
Look, you can also fuck with the little radar.
Yeah, I know. Woo. You're never gonna see it in Super, though. Apparently, it's only in the manga, and it's completely after. Why he do be hurting?
Goku, the victor of many
great battles. Shit himself.
If only I was wearing my adult defense.
Was that with his son, Gohan?
Gohan
shit himself.
His comrades again.
He shit himself.
He shit himself in front of his friends.
Suddenly,
a creature from outer space appears
and shits himself. that's the story. That's way better.
Ah, just the person I'm looking for.
I just shit myself.
My name's Raditz. I've come to destroy this planet. You're gonna help me shit myself. We are Saiyans to shit ourselves. It doesn't look like him.
It looks like Goku with long hair.
I think they got the idea of Super Saiyan 3 from Raditz with long hair.
Man, I'm bummed. I actually love Raditz. I wish he would have been like... Because you always think...
I like turtles, but fuck me in the ear.
But that's what I mean. Like, imagine if they didn't kill him and he became their friend and he fought like a Vegeta. Imagine how cool Raditz would be.
Well, he is supposed to be one of the three Pete of, like, Vegeta, Nappa.
Yeah.
So he's supposed to be there with him.
That's what... Even Nappa dies.
I let you on a secret. I shit myself.
Oh, Kakarot, I've shit myself.
The planet's history has even beat me. There's two more powerful Saiyans on the way.
That's just great.
He's really shitting himself.
He shit that man. I have to save Gohan.
Then shit myself.
I like how he doesn't say, I have to save my son. He says, I have to save Gohan.
Goku, can you
defeat Raditz? I need you to punch, kick, E for Kai Blaze,
okay,
and guard.
I'll do my best. Oh, punch.
Whoa!
Okay, so punch, punch,
Zanku
punch,
fist?
Zanku fist.
So punch, punch, I got right, it. Kick. Oh, you sack of shit.
I got it.
Do the Kamehameha wave. P-P-P-P-E. That's not blue.
Let's go to refer to skills.
Wait, wait, hold on. The other one? Why didn't KK...
Go ahead and say it. Go ahead and say it.
KK, light.
I think it's just light.
K. K.
Energy.
E.
Triangle.
Kick, right? Yeah!
So one, two. One, two. Oh, it's kicks. I'm gonna be doing kicks.
So kick, one, kick. Two.
Shit.
Right
one,
over.
Two.
Over.
I got it. That was it. He said it. Fuck, I had it.
It's
Zenku Fist. You hear him saying it?
Do you think that, like. There's a whole fucking windmill scene in the back.
Yeah, what's going on with that? Remember their windmills? I don't remember that.
I mean, like, they do fight all over the fucking world.
They just happen to be fighting in, what's it, Dutch? Where the fuck are their windmills?
The Dutch? The yeah, they're fighting Dutch.
They're fighting the Dutch.
You beat him.
Woohoo! Is that it?
That man's out. You have to give him five slaps across the ass. If you don't do that, then you don't know what's real.
Would a real Saiyan really bang like that?
Fuck no.
I don't think so.
They're a warrior race. You got a skill.
Fuck yeah.
Zenku fist, bitch. I don't know what I did.
Yeah.
Yeah. Zenku fist, more like Zenku this dick.
Zenku these nuts.
How did this happen? You tell me I got beat by a man in a fucking G-string?
He is really wearing fucking nothing.
That man's got a Borat Speedo if I've ever seen one. What's his shoe made out of? Fucking beetle skin?
Oh my god!
He shit himself!
If daddy shit himself!
My dad shit himself!
His
now
house full of shit!
I'm pooping right now!
The one of three times Gohan's cool.
Yeah, when he poops himself and then kills somebody for it.
Oh my god!
No way! Curse that kid!
And his poop! How dare he! Hey, let me go!
Piccolo! Blast him!
Well, I don't know if I can!
What was the... What was the game plan? Even when he was holding him on the ground, what was the game plan?
I don't know. To get hit by Piccolo's special beam cannon and stay in the center of the screen, rotate the left analog stick or right control analog stick.
Oh, that's kind of cool. It's not even a real fight scene. You're gonna
Don't miss your channel wave, right? It's movements. Haha!
He's gonna poop himself.
He's gonna... Listen, this game's been pooping.
Start button. Rotate that way. Like, rotate. Other way.
Oh.
Too much, you're doing it too much. You're doing the most. Slow. Keep it there.
Don't push your luck. I'm a poopy.
Complete silence to get in character. Okay. Not too much, just a couple. You're going the wrong way. You're hitting hard left when you're going right.
Very, very.
Get in. Too much. You're out. Oh, you got it. That's it.
Bitch!
Fuck.
Get gucked! I'll finish him.
Fuck, Piccolo's so cool. You gotta admit, Piccolo's awesome.
Stop painting your fucking fingernails, you little special beam cannon man.
Those are beautiful painted on fucking
You got me.
Hi, yuck. I stood dude.
Hey, you got me.
Oh wow, Goku.
Oh my god, you got me.
When the sloppy's too good.
You got Goku too.
Is this your turn now?
No, it's your turn still.
Okay, cause that sucked.
We unlocked Raditz.
Oh, thank fuck. Hey, have you ever played a game where you're just like, I really want to play as Raditz?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I would like to get the Raditz behind the scenes story.
Ah, shit.
Mr. After losing his life and all of his shit against his brother, Raditz, he went to the other world. Well, obviously, in this world, he can't lose his poop. So he took Snake's way.
That's him running to the porta potty. Yeah, well, to take a shit.
Obviously, his whole fucking trousers are full of poop.
That's it! Really? That's my toilet! Look at it!
I'm gonna poop on this planet.
I'm gonna straight up take a big shit.
Goku found himself training on King Kai's planet.
He did? I can't. That's two eyes. You're gonna look me in the face and tell me that wasn't two eyes. Play that back. Look at it. That was two eyes.
Put a smiley on it.
Do it. He's gonna do it.
Can't wait to see Kakarot's face when he sees that his son has been smashed into tiny pieces.
Of shit. I'm bald and I'm walking. I'm bald and I'm walking.
Even Nap? Do you think if Nappa went Super Saiyan, his mustache would go yellow?
Fuck, I think his eyebrows would do something fucking fierce.
Nimbus.
And that was the Nimbus Cloud.
Dad, you were dead.
It's 4 years of child support, bitch.
Dad, where have you been?
Goku's Quiet Fury.
It's not quiet at all.
Quiet Fury. It's not quiet.
No, it is. I meant his fury wasn't quiet. That actually is the word quiet. I was taking a sip.
You freaked me out, man.
I thought the word quiet?
Did he defeat him?
Piccolo.
He's dead.
He shit himself.
He shit himself. Yasha shit himself.
I'm looking at his brown right now.
Punk, that's not all.
I shit myself too.
I collected all their poop, and they're going back with me.
Oh, fuck. You didn't.
Chiaotzu.
Why would you care about Chiaotzu? Come on. He's so cute, though. KO Ken, baby.
I'm gonna poop myself.
King Kai fist, punch, kick, grab, all at the same time.
What?
You have to have two or more gauges to use it.
Punch, kick, quit. Punch, quick, quit.
It's these three.
Yeah, like, punch.
These three together.
Oh, okay. All right.
Push start, baby. That's select. You got it. Oh, shit. He's already fucking moving. I also wonder if they thought of Super Saiyan back at this point when they made Nappa have no hair. You know what I mean? Oh, beautiful finish.
Oh, I don't know.
You know what I'm saying, though? Do you think that makes sense? Like, because this is early, right? In Dragon Ball Z, before they even had invented Super Saiyan. I wonder if they...
I'm going to cut you off there. I think so.
Like, yeah. You think they hadn't thought of it? That's why he's bald? Because all Saiyans have hair, right? Like, to go yellow and shit, to go Super Saiyan. I love this, where he just throws him to the fucking...
What?
No! Vegeta!
Vegeta! My shit! My diarrhea! Cheater!
That's exactly what I'm saying. Like, you think that if Vegeta saw Raditz begging like that, like, he would have just killed him right away.
But you also...
We unlock Kappa.
Okay, so that has to fucking also, like, come to, like, some kind of standard. Vegeta knows... Super duel. There aren't that many fucking Saiyans left. After Frieza blew up the blood. You're telling me he's gonna...
Like, why is he just killing off Saiyans?
Exactly. Do you have any idea how lucky you are that you're a superly warrior like myself has decided to let you fight a chance?
Buddy, I fucking destroyed your two other Saiyans. What are you talking about?
I shit myself.
Fuck
here
yeah.
Here you go.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
He's dead. I killed him. Get the fuck out of here. I always liked Vegeta like 1% more than Goku. I like Goku. Don't get me wrong.
Yeah. No, I'm sorry for cutting you off, but I'm with you. I think Vegeta is definitely...
He's just cooler. He's, like, more badass.
I think there's more story around him than Goku.
That's exactly what I was saying. Like, Goku is, like, when you think of it, it's like he's a shitty dad.
Well, so is Vegeta.
But if they're both shitty dads, why do we like Vegeta more? It's because he's, like, dark and mysterious and, like, kind of edgy.
But the thing is, like, Goku isn't actually as shitty as dad as anybody thinks. Like, he trusted Gohan to fucking save the Earth, and he trusted his own son to, like, actually do a lot of things to take after him if he ever passes away. And he trains his sons to do so, just in case he goes away.
Also, why do they need tails?
What do you mean?
Why can't he just turn without
a tail?
They're
Saiyans!
That's what I mean. Technically...
They're aliens!
Right. Goku doesn't have a tail. He cut it off.
He didn't cut it off. It was forcibly cut off.
Okay, well, he doesn't have a tail is what I'm saying. Right?
Yes.
But why do the tail? Why do you need to have a tail? He's still a Saiyan.
Yeah, but he... Here's the thing, is that he did not cut off his own son's tail.
That's not what I'm saying. Why do they even need a tail?
What the fuck? It's genetics, but what, you want to get into
no,
genetics?
No, you're not listening to me. You're not listening to me. They turn into monkeys in the full moon, right?
Yeah.
Why do they need tails to do that?
He sure is big.
Why can't he do it without a tail?
Because there's...
Do werewolves not turn into werewolves to cut the tail off? No. That's what I'm saying. Do you pick up what I'm putting down?
There's obviously, there's a correlation between it, but it's a fucking... It's a video game and anime.
I know, but you're picking what I'm putting down, though, right? Like,
yes,
not
I get
having
it.
A tail seems like a really dumb
way to
cop out
yeah.
to like not turn into a monkey. Like, he should turn into a monkey without a tail. You
well,
could be like
here's the thing, is that he should have turned into a fucking werewolf.
That'd be fucking cool, too.
Yeah, but
I like
a fucking
the big
tail.
Monkeys. The big monkeys are cool.
Yeah. The Ozaru apes.
Fucking awesome.
They are tits. That's how you turn into Super Saiyan 4. And before that, you're a giant fucking monkey who's gold.
Saiyans can do lots.
They can.
They're very versatile.
But not a lot of people know what the fuck they're about. Destructo Ching.
I love how they're blowing through shit. I love it.
I'm gonna snap your dead shit.
But if somebody didn't have a power level, they could.
Yeah.
Yamcharobi.
There you go. I forget how many times this fucking little shit man saved the world.
That is, like, arguably, he saved the world. Otherwise, Vegeta would have destroyed the Earth.
He would have done some damage.
Masenko! Kill Quick. Okay. And he has the continuous Kai Blast Wave, too, which is cool.
I'll try that one, and we'll see how that goes. I'm probably gonna fucking lose this horrendously.
Sweet guitar sounds. The old-fashioned winning the battle, losing the cutscene.
This man's beat me up.
The later chunks are pretty difficult. But we're blasting through. We're going to the fucking planet Namek, like, right after this.
Get up!
You got it. Kamehameha!
Hey,
what?
He's
hit him, just boop him!
Skip it, man, you got it!
He did the break move that you were doing.
Oh, no!
Oh, God, that might be it. Just one Kai Blast. Anything. You got him. You got it. That's what it's all about, baby.
That's all about Jesus. That's a Jesus piece.
Wee, 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 wee!
It's the police! Put your hands up! Nigga, I do nothing!
See, fun fact, if you look at...
I hope this works.
You look at...
Said no black man.
Sorry, buddy. Dad?
White man?
If you look at Krillin's gi, he still has the house.
Master Obi?
Yeah. He has his symbol.
Yeah,
and then Goku.
Master Obi.
It's not Robi.
It's Master Obi.
Roshi.
It's Master Obi.
It's not Robi. It's Roshi.
It's Master Obi.
Look, you want to put money on that?
Say it again.
Master Roshi.
What did I say?
Robi.
Say
you're saying Robi, R-O-B-I.
It's Master what?
Roshi.
And what am I saying?
B-I. It's S-H-I. She. Say it.
Master Robi.
You know you're saying it wrong, and you just won't admit it.
No.
But do you think it's Master...
No, say you say what I said.
I've said it. You're
no,
saying,
say what I said.
You're saying Robi.
What's the whole thing?
Master Roshi.
What am I saying?
Robi.
What's the whole thing I'm saying?
I'm not entertaining this. What's your end game here?
What do you mean?
You say it.
Master Obi.
Incorrect.
What am I saying?
Robi. Master
What's...
Robi.
Yeah, I'm gonna Master Robi myself tonight.
That's not even good! no setup. It's dumb. Doesn't make any sense.
You should master robe eat master robe my nuts.
That, no. That's not a word.
It's master robe, like masturbation.
You could have.
I'm not gonna fucking take it from you, alright?
You're not taking it from me. You didn't deliver it to me. It doesn't exist.
I know it's Master Roshi. I'm trying to go for Master OB. Master. See, you get it?
No, I don't.
Fuck you.
If you said Master Beatty.
No!
Been like
I can't.
1% closer.
I can't because then you would understand. Master. Fuck. I don't want to say Master Beatty.
He's not even talking, he's just like talking into his mind.
I think I would just stop the fucking yelling about Master Rapey.
It's not Master Rapey? Not far from his character. Why does anyone listen to Goku? He's an idiot.
Yeah, because he's the strongest person on the fucking face of the planet.
So it. This ends up working out in his favor because it's written that way, but like in real life, Vegeta would just go get powerful, come back and kill you. Like that's what he would try to do.
Vegeta was obviously strong enough to fucking get in the pod, but if he had that fucking much strength, he could just
one Kai blast.
Yeah.
He pulls out his real fucking AK-47.
That's all he does, like, I'm surprised I have the same Glock 9. Beep pew! Shoots him the fucking gun that has a tail on it. And the bullet has a tail on it.
Everything has tails. What's the next chunk?
It's me and Tails.
Oh, we're getting a preview.
Hey everyone, Goku here.
Hi. We're here for another set of the Dragon Ball on the planet Namek. We're going to try and use them to wish our dead friends back to life.
That's kind of an annoying story arc.
Wait. Did I see Bulma with Mr. Popo?
All right, fuck it. Let's
let's go to Namek.
Let's go to Namek.
You know what? Let's just do this.
Didn't you just fight?
No, you did. You just
you're
fought.
Up to some shenanigans.
I'm not
who did I fight? Who did I fight? You were Gohan. You fought fucking Vegeta. Are you sneaking a second?
Right. Here.
No.
I played some shit.
Oh, Mr. Guy.
Mr. Here comes the Vegister.
Fuck's going on?
It is your turn.
What am I doing?
You have to activate burst mode 5 times. To activate burst mode, press punch and kick as Vegeta attacks with a power punch.
Oh my god.
Are you sober enough for this task? Wait, you talked to my mom? Remember the bit?
No.
I'll show it to you after. It's really funny.
Sir, yes sir!
Wait, punch and kick at the same time. So it's triangle and square at the same time. No, let him hit you. Like, try to hit... That's what it is. Mash buttons! This goes a little bit longer than I remember it going, but you won, so do that again as he's gonna hit you.
What the...
Same time, so it'll be the same time. There you go, you got it. I think it's buttons, though. I don't think it sticks.
I don't know... Bitch, I don't know what to hit!
Just keep mashing
buttons. Freaking me out!
No, you lost that one, but it's okay. You don't have to win them. You got it. Kick his ass. This is Ghost Vegeta. You want to beat him up. Perfect.
I'm going to lose this.
You're doing the perfect strategy. Kill him.
I'm kicking his ass, bitch!
You got him. There you go. No. 1 second. There you go. Boom. I think maybe the sticks are the answer.
I think they are too, baby!
That's it. Sticks were the answer.
Fire! Fire in the house!
Oh, shit.
Unbelievable!
We got King Kai Fist times 10.
Times Chimmy.
Chimichanga. Alright, skip this cutscene. Let's just go to the next fight. You'll be on Namek soon. Use your little remaining health to defeat fake Frieza. Ooh, just a fight.
Vegeta.
What did I say?
Frieda.
No, I said Vegeta.
No, you said Frieda.
No, I think I said Vegeta.
I'm pretty sure you throw that back, and if you're going to delete it...
You're going to delete it or delete it?
Delete it.
You're going to
delete it. But you should also delete it.
I have to beat him with one health bar.
Well, okay, we'll pull up your... Pause it.
No.
You have to KO Ken times five.
No.
You're gonna lose.
That is a loser's attitude right there, mister.
You're not even done almost... Okay, keep going.
Oh, we're close. It's neck and neck. Oh, I won!
Woo-hoo! Barely.
I had one. I got you three health bars.
No.
I didn't realize I was doing that until I did it.
See how natural it just comes.
I feel like everyone has it inside of them. Man.
They do. People do have it just fucking sitting in there.
We got a Senzu bean. Fuck yeah, man.
Unbelievable fucking standard of events that's going on. I don't know.
You just blown away by how amazing tonight's been?
It's been really fucking fun. I don't know. I think the idea of like... Go. What's the fucking Dragon Ball Z game like on the Game Boy?
Oh, Boost Fury?
Like I have...
It's Boost Fury. That game is fucking pretty garbage, but
I think they do it well.
Yeah, it's like an RPG.
I've never played it well.
Me and your stepdad.
Yeah.
I don't give a
old
fuck.
Pervert man in church gives two small children powers.
Don't let that man touch my kids.
With the air.
What's the blue one's name?
Jace
is the red one. Goldo's the green one. Raccoon is this guy. Ginyu, and what's the blue? Boulder?
Boulder.
That's what it is.
Boulder, yeah.
They beat the shit out of Vegeta, eh? Holy shit.
Oh yeah, they fucked him up on an ethereal level. And then he was just about to teabag him. Raccoon's fucking gay.
Raccoon's really good, though. He's fucking...
Raccoon's gay.
Gay as shit.
No, Jace is gay.
Jace? He's just Australian.
Yeah, but he's...
not gay.
Why, you fucking cunt?
Oh, what's taking this line so long? I'm gonna take a shit.
Hey, fuck off, yeah. I can only hope my training will be enough. Yeah, fuck it.
Just take a shit in your
pants.
You're
not going down to the pub with your fucking friends, doing drugs and shit in your pants. That's not Australian.
I genuinely wish I was born in Australia sometimes.
Me too.
I like Australia
it's
a lot.
It's like that or England. I wish I was English or Australian.
I can't believe they cut out the Mondo cool part.
The liquid in the capsule is synthetic Saiyan DNA, which will penetrate his every pore and make him good as new.
Whoa, Mondo cool.
That's right, boys. Mondo cool.
Look at this little petite ass.
Look at his little butt.
He's gonna give his little bum a shot.
Did they beat the rest of the team except for Raccoon? I can't remember if they're defeated or not.
Yeah, they defeated him.
What enough of the comedy routine?
That's nothing but a cum.
Like your haircut?
You got this. Oh. Wreck his ass.
Alright, let's
Dragon Throw. Does not use key, but it's just punch and guard. So that's square and X. Also, the letters are colored based on their their symbol. Didn't even say start, you're just punching the guy. You complete silence to get in the character. Okay. You power up, makes you stronger, but it burns through your Kai. Your ki.
Your chintz.
I got Mondo heartburn. After this fight, I'm getting some Tums. You're wrecking this guy. Oh, sorry, I'll be Adam.
Oh, you're gonna lose.
Yeah!
That's what you sound like.
Sorry.
You do a better you than I do you.
Hey, SpongeBob! Hey, Spanish Juice!
I'm gonna go grab some
Tums. Oh, yeah, get some Tums, you fuck. Oh, no, my dick! I can't believe it, my foot, my tall friend. I actually just rewatched an episode of Noida, and it was actually really funny because we talked about the episode he was going through some stuff where a giant guy with a purple eye. I asked him if he would what would happen if he came up in real life, and he saw him. And he was just like, We talk about it for a little bit, and then he just said, well, if you take my height into, like, the normal height for, like, humans, he'd be fucking huge. And I didn't think of it until I watched it. Let's just put this into standard conception. Brendan isn't regular human height.
What fucking
by standard, Brendan is 6'4". He is above human, like average male height. He is gigantic. Okay, a lot of people stand 5 feet to 5'10" or 11", which I stand a good 5'11".
On a good day.
On a good day, on Tinder, I'm 6 foot.
Are you really?
No.
Are you just quoting Lil Dicky?
I'm just quoting Lil Dicky, but,
smell the top of this, smells like a fart.
Yeah, all beers smell like farts.
What the fuck? Why?
It's just how it do.
No, fuck, did you fart on those when I was gone? I'm gonna feed him a beer that I farted on.
Yeah. Hey, you can play that back. The whole entire time I was talking...
Just play it back, just one long wet fart.
It's just, I went over, I opened the beers and I farted on them. I actually just rewatched an episode of Noida, and it was actually really funny. Because we talked about the episode, like, he was going through some stuff where, like, a giant guy with, like, a purple eye, like, I asked him if he would, like, what would happen if he came up in real life. And he saw him, he was just like, we talked about it for a little bit, and then he just said, well, if you take my height into, like, the normal height for, like, humans, he'd be fucking huge. And I didn't think of it until I watched it. Let's just put this into standard conception. Brendan isn't regular human height. No, they just smell bad. It's beer.
I've never smelled beer before, or fart on a beer before.
They're disgusting.
What's the grab?
What's the grab? I think it's
I got it. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah. Sorry, what were you saying? What was the first part of that conversation? I went to go grab Tums. I missed it. What were you saying?
The idea... So, like, I was watching Noida, or, like, our episode of Noida, and I had asked you the question, like, the perplexing question is, like, what do you... if, like, the purple fuck... Like, the purple guys with the green... Like, the purple guys with green eyes would... purple guys with green eyes...
I thought you were just having a moment.
No. The purple guys with green eyes.
Goal.
You know. If they were the size of, like, human beings, and I said, like... I think it started, like, oh, like... Okay, so, like, if I did have to fight him, like, what? Would I die? I'm like, yeah, probably. And then it goes on to, like, the lava bugs and whatnot. And then you're just like... Well, just imagine the fucking size of them if they were, like, my size was the average human size. I'm like, yeah, no, I get it. They'd be fucking huge. They'd be size of, like, you know, small, smart cars or whatever. Then, like, I didn't think of it till now, but I'm like, if he's the average human size...
Which I'm not, but if I was...
Which is fucking insane to me.
Let me just put it this way, okay? If you saw a giant flying bug that was 5'11", or you saw a giant flying bug that was 6'4", the only thing you're thinking isn't going to be, wow, that's fucking 5-inch difference. It's going to be, why the fuck am I next to a giant bug?
Yeah, you think...
You shit yourself for guard. I think if you saw a bug that was 3 feet long flying, that's enough. 3 feet's enough to be like, I'm out. Moving country. That's Australia. We mentioned it earlier. That's Australia.
But people still live there, though.
Yeah. Do you know how Australia got their first citizens? They were convicts. They were forced to live there. They were bred...
I don't know about that.
It's true. That was a prison island. They used to send people there as a punishment.
That's bullshit.
That's true.
Dude, I don't know.
I'm fucking not feeding you lies, man. I got a shit in my pants. It's hardening.
That does not...
I'll look it up. Give me 1 second.
That doesn't sound like Australia to me. Because you know there's actual natives on Australia,
yeah, no,
right?
No, I know, but they would send people there as, like, punishment. Hold on.
This sounds like shenanigans to me. Because...
I don't really know what to, like, look up for this.
Prison. white people, black people, rape.
Yeah, it's not really, really helping my cause to look this up. It's all bad. Fuck.
How am I doing? Gigu Gugu.
Origins, maybe?
This man has Parmesan Strike. He has an attack called Parmesan Strike.
Okay, ooh, okay, okay.
Ooh, ooh, ooh! Here we go!
I was semi-right.
Yeah, really? I died.
Really? Oh, yeah, it's a tough one.
I got goo-cooed.
Go again. So, I'll go. All right, I'm going to read you what I have, and then I'll
give
tell
me
you.
Give the people so a loose space.
So far more Australians are descendants of assisted immigrants than from convicts. The majority being British and Irish, about 20% of Australian descendants are convicts. Most of the first Australian settlers came from London and the Midlands and the North in England and Ireland. But back in the... Oh, you got one! Fuck yeah! But
no, keep talking!
But back in the day, that's exactly what would happen. They would literally send people to Australia as for major crimes. That was like a big punishment, like to be sent to Australia. Obviously, now it's a beautiful country, right? Like, everyone's like, Australia's beautiful and shit, like...
Oh, 100%. So
it's not, like, but back then it was, like, a big, like, you know, like, how back in the day, like, eating lobster and, like, crab was, like, punishment, like, poor people food? Because it was, like, they were, like, they ate from the bottom of the sea, like, they were just disgusting creatures, and now it's, like, a big delicacy. Like, you know what I mean? Well, not delicacy, but you know what I mean, like.
Like pineapples.
Sure, whatever. But, like, back in the day it was, like, if you ate, like, it was poor people food to eat lobsters and crab because it was, like, considered to be, like, they're crustaceans, they're shitty garbage food. You got him, that's it. Bring it in. He's done. I got one hit left. They got him, he's dead.
No, I know. Pineapples used to be fucking used as like royalty fruit pretty much. Like people used to literally rent them out and wear them on their heads or like even like just bring them onto like just their just to bring them to like their parties just to put as a centerpiece, and that was it. And they pay a shit ton of money.
Because they're really rare back then.
Yeah,
right?
Well, yeah, but here's the thing is that, like, you have to think about it too. So like, you have to do what?
I've tangled this horribly.
Why? How did that happen?
We unlock Guinea, baby!
Same with lobsters. Do you know that lobsters and crabs used to be the poor man's
food? Fuck you! Shut up, I just said that!
Oh, did you? I'm so sorry.
Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I did not know.
That's what made you think of the pineapple thing, was that I just said that.
Really?
Yes!
Oh my god, I did not listen to a word you said. Scared me. You
can't kill all of them, the main characters. If only we had Dragon Balls to wish them back.
He's so close to becoming a Super Saiyan.
I had no idea my power would increase this much.
Ha!
Don't worry. I'm coming, guys.
I gotta save Krillin. I shit myself. I fucking pooped.
Yeah, guys, don't go in that chamber. It's literally just full of shit.
Don't worry, Krillin.
Goku, wasn't the water green? Why is it brown?
Fridger!
He's a bit more blue than purple. Than normal, right?
I mean, it's
am
BS.
I wrong?
It's BS. It looks purple to me.
Oh, never mind. Look at the recording. It looks more purple. I think it's just my TV. In the name of all the Saiyans you've
killed, and for all the people of New York, your time is what's you'll never get. You'll never get away with 9/11. I'm unfinished.
Adam, you just raised the bar for comedy. That was the single funniest thing I've ever heard in my life. I'm not laughing, but inside my body is screaming. That is the funniest joke I've ever heard.
You won't get away with 9/11!
It's like 20 fucking 1 years later, man. We're still crapping.
People still care about
people
it.
Don't forget. People. Oh. Okay. What is happening? I don't even know. We're fucking... After the lobster thing, I was done. And now you fucking made that 9/11 joke?
Oh, my God.
So, like...
I'm so... Oh! Oh, fuck me, dude.
PKG! Punch kick guard for
KOK. I don't even want to do that anymore. I just want to punch him. It's just still funny. You won't get away with 9/11! Like, can you imagine? That's what they said to, like, Osama.
Frieza, you'll never get away with it!
Oh, fuck, man.
Can I grab him? You don't grab him.
You have to break his thing and then
what was
do
the
it.
Break again? Oh shit. What's the. You just did
yeah,
this, eh?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I'll do a combination of both. I'll push buttons. Oh yeah, I won that one. Whew. Okay. Okay, we're back. I got it.
You can lay that on me. I can make 11 and 9 jokes.
Working 11 and 9.
I make 11 and 9 jokes, baby. That's ooh. All I do.
Okay. Oh, there's forms.
Yeah, when she loses her, he loses. I always thought Frieza was
I thought Frieza was a girl, too, actually.
That makes sense to me.
It was voiced by a chick. Japanese Goku was voiced by a chick, too.
Yeah.
Hello? Thank you. Fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Thank God for this impeccable Mad Catz controller. I thought I was going to fucking... I thought you were
gonna talking shit about it earlier, though.
I was. I still am.
I know. I like
if
that.
If I don't stop Frieza, he'll get revenge.
Ooh.
I have to pour the spear for the people.
Homie, I got bad news for you. Frieza killed everybody on Namek. There's nobody giving you strength. I do like Frieza. The thing is, I love Goku's English voice actor more than I like his Japanese voice actor.
I love Goku's English voice actor.
Yeah, he's really he really does Goku well.
Hearing Goku as Frieza, Goku in the Japanese version is
like, tons
insanely...
Of respect for the girl. Like, yeah. It's a girl who does it. Tons of respect for her, but...
Well, here's the thing is... Yeah, sorry, go ahead.
No, I was just like, that was done. That was literally it.
Like, Luffy, Naruto, Sasuke, I think pretty much, like, a lot of the main characters you hear in the Japanese dubs are all played by women.
Yeah. Isn't Naruto's English voice actor a girl, too?
Yes.
Yeah. Japanese and English are his, sorry.
Yeah. They did really well. It's just not for me. Like, I can't...
The thing is, for me with anime and, like, English and Japanese... I find a lot of shit in English just sounds cringy. So, like, the voice actors, it just sounds bad in general for me.
Yeah.
So, listening to it in Japanese isn't that bad. But, because I was a kid, dude, he died, like, 4 times. Anyway, but the cool thing about Frieza is both their voice actors sound insane. Frieza sounds great in both English and Japanese.
Yeah.
I think they're both chicks, too, aren't they?
I don't know.
English is definitely a woman.
I don't know. But they do a horrible, like, it's not horrible, it's just, they do Gohan, they do Goku, and a woman's voice.
You know what bugs me? I'm just thinking about that now that you just fucking sparked a little note in my brain. You know what, you know how in comic books, like regular Western comic books, how they'll do like a retelling of a story, or like the new 52, where they'll do like the same characters, but like a new story? You know what I mean? Like how they kind of like redo stories and shit? They should do that with Dragon Ball. You could do so much cool branching shit with, like, if this happened, you know what I mean? Like, there's so many fucking characters that are... Oh, you also start with one less health bar than Frieza. But there's just so much fucking shit that, like, they just brush past. Like, they make Gohan a little fucking bitch. And Gohan could have been awesome. Like, arguably could have been fucking sweet, in my personal opinion.
Oh,
but they didn't. Raditz could have been cool. Nappa could have been cool. Vegeta could have been, like, 1% better, in my opinion. Like, I love Vegeta, but they could have made him better. Like, why is Goku the antithesis of, like, literally the strongest character? Like, there could be other strong fucking characters that are, like, cool back in the day. Not even, like, Tien, Yamcha. They could be fucking cool. I don't know. I think it would make the show a lot better if all races, this is going to sound so 2021, but if all races had a chance to be cool, they don't. Saiyans are the best. Literally nothing beats a Saiyan.
Well, no. There's
humans
no,
hold
they're not.
No candle.
No, yeah,
Namekians
because
hold
they're
no
humans.
Candle. But that's what I mean. It's a fake fucking world. Why can't humans be cool?
Okay, but look when Goku goes to, like, when he actually, like, fucking dies and, like, he goes to, heaven. He meets, what's his name, Pycon. and he meets a couple other people as well. He realizes, like, he can't beat PyCon, and he truly needs PyCon to, like, actually go into, like, hell with him.
But that's what I mean. Overall, there's no human that could, like, really beat Goku.
Roll. Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
That did a lot of damage. Jesus. Counter.
Yeah, baby.
Ooh, that sucks for you, doesn't it? Okay.
Yeah. Down
good.
Two.
It's good. I got him.
You do. It's down to the last.
I got him. Oh, I fucking shit the bed so hard.
1 inch.
Oh, baby. Look at that goober. Babe.
Oh, babe. Ooh.
Burning God beat by a big Frieza.
Ooh.
Because if you look at the.
Punch, kick, punch.
I want to counter, hit the counter.
No. Okay, so you punch, he
kicks.
That's what
I mean. Okay, hold on, don't go hit me. If you look here, it literally just is.
Go down.
It's all the same.
Keep going.
The same though. But I'm saying.
Yeah. Okay. So keep there, right there.
Spirit bomb, punch.
Three key gauges used when kick high times 2, 5, or 10.
Okay.
So punch, side punch, kick, punch, energy. Punch, yeah. Kick, energy.
I got it.
Do you?
Shut up.
Do you really? Block. Block, my guy. X.
I'm fucking blocking. Shut up.
There you go.
Every try.
If you're gonna do it, either kick his ass or die.
I fucking block.
There you go. All right. It's all right. So drink your beer.
I drank it. Okay, the fart beer.
It's always farts.
Sasuke! You heard that too, right?
I did.
I was making that up. Yeah, you can't block once he starts his combo.
See how he powered up? There's a way for you to power up.
I think he can do it once you're at a certain, like, key threshold.
You think it's at maximum?
Well, no, I know, like... That's like
keep how, going, keep going.
Like if you look at this, right? Like you can do Kenkai Fist times 2, Kenkai Fist times 5 times 10 Super Saiyan, but you can do that. Like see how it's like with 5, 4, 3, 2.
There is a way to power up.
Like I don't know. Maybe there is. I just don't know how to do it. And I'm already dead. I also was pushing circle. I don't know what circle does.
Damn it.
What does circle do? That's
pew, pew.
Yeah. Fuck. No wonder nothing was happening.
So it's side punch kick energy.
I'm going to do that
so
right now.
So side punch kick energy.
Already off to a bad start.
No, you actually got it.
No,
did you hear it?
No.
Side punch kick energy.
It's just hard because I just like he breaks my fucking attempts at it. It doesn't connect the second kick. That's my problem. Like,
I'm right there with you. That's what I was trying to do the entire time. Like with my fight with him, that's what I was trying to do is get the spirit bomb up.
I'm dead. Fuck.
Oh.
Okay.
I like how you could... Oh, yeah. Never mind. I know you could do that.
I was gonna fucking... I'm not even...
No, the charge. Like, the charge to break through that. So, side punch kick energy.
He just fucking only blocks. I gotta do the R1 move. Jesus fucking Christ!
I told you, man, it wasn't fucking easy.
I fucking believed you. This is just baloney. God damn it! I didn't even get him out of the green.
And he hit you with a death beam.
Dude, there's no respect in this, man.
You ooey.
I ooey.
Ooey.
Sasuke.
Just beat this shit. He starts hitting right off the gate.
So am I.
Just fucking
so
go,
am I, buddy.
Go. There you go. Yeah. No.
It's fine.
No. There you go.
I don't even need to be fucking
Super Saiyan. Get it, go close. Yeah, keep going. Kick, punch. Block.
That's fine. I don't need to block that. It's okay. I don't need to block that either.
You need to block all that.
I'm fucking trying, man. He's punching me a lot.
Ball.
Yeah, he's gonna do the big one. Oh my god. That's so much fucking damage, dude.
If you could come back from this, Ooh.
Ew. He did the sweepy swappers.
He did the fucking dingle dangle.
All right, one more, and then I'm fucking... We can do a 1v1.
Okay, you do one more, and I want to do this one.
Okay.
Because I want to try it now.
Ooh. Ooh. I guess there actually is a way that must be... It must be possible to block mid-combo, because he's doing it to me.
Yeah, it's called a counter. Which you just did.
It won't let me Kamehameha. Come on, you gotta do this fucking move.
No, this is a whole new... Oh,
this is
my
his,
God.
This is his spirit bomb. It's called Death Ball. Oh, man, I'm already...
What the fuck?
I had
a whole bunch of health.
Dude, I had almost all my health.
Now give me a drink.
I want to go one more time. Okay, that Death Ball was bullshit. That's fucked. Kidding. Ooh-wee.
What is this? Fight like a Saiyan.
I'm fucking losing like a fucking human.
Jesus. Keep going. Shoot beams at him. Beat his ass.
Oh my God. How do you warp behind somebody? It's like he does it to
me. I think it's like R2 or something. R2 and down.
It's definitely not that. Or I just try.
R2 and shift over.
Okay. Even the Kamehameha is literally not working. Alright,
my turn.
Knock him down.
My turn! Alright.
What is this?
Watch me horribly 50? Fucking lose.
Let's get on.
Off to a fantastic fucking start. You're breaking his guard constantly. I love to see it. You're already over his fucking health, which is great. You're doing great, buddy. Don't stop. You got him, man. Just focus up. Finish him off. That's it.
No!
That was so close for your first try. Oh, that's gotta suck. Go again. I'm just...
Wow, really? Really? You honestly never believe it. I've never seen a better game player.
SpongeBob!
Is that you?
You're not gonna get away with 9/11! Remember the time he death bombed me and took all my health? Jesus Christ. The higher
punch loving fuck!
Your Kaioken or your Super Saiyan, like if you're in Super Saiyan, you deal a ton more damage.
I'm dead.
That's how you like beat him so fat. Like you could see like his health is just like
rapidly depleting.
You did tons and tons of damage being Super Saiyan. Whereas when you're like Kaioken 10 or 5, it's like there's no fucking damage being done, basically.
What the fuck?
Hello? Actually, it's pretty decent damage, but it is more when you're Super Saiyan. Okay, awesome. Oh, mwah. That's the fucking shit.
Bitch! Sorry.
Welcome back to fucking We Did It.
Oh my fucking God. Oh, here, I'm so sorry. Oh my God, I almost actually kicked him.
To the moon!
See you later, bitch! I hate you!
Yeah, I do this shit.
Did we figure out where that series comes from, where, like, Bardock goes back in time?
Or yeah, I found it.
Okay, what is it from? Is it, like, a movie or something?
Well, we should watch it.
Is it part of Super?
I think it's a 20-minute long thing, but we should watch it.
We unlocked Frieza.
Oh, thank fucking God.
Do you want to... Okay, we've been going for like an hour and a half. Do you want to end the series? Well, this recording session with a 1v1?
Yeah, fuck it.
Okay.
Yeah, because Goku fucking saves Frieza. Because he's a sympathetic asshole. This has got to work.
However, I did destroy your planet.
Come on, start!
I can't believe it. Frieza's spaceship. It's his final hope for escape.
And it shit itself.
Goku.
Dude.
Oh my god, could you imagine if you died? What would happen?
You'd never believe it. You'll never believe it.
He shit himself.
He shit himself. Gohan.
I just threw up my mouth.
Your fucking dad's dead.
Really? No, idiot.
And the biggest villain with the broadest shoulders I've ever seen in my life. There's a fucking name for him that I used to say perfectly.
Who?
The Namekian Shenron.
What's his name? Does he have a name?
It's a very fucking long one. And I used to say it perfectly, but I can't now. But it's like a Purunga. But it used to be something longer.
That's him. That's the guy I was talking about.
Android 16.
No. Fuck. You missed
it. I can't believe I missed it.
It was the old guy. But you're right. His hat wasn't right. I don't know who the pointy hat guy is.
It's Android 15.
No, remember the silhouette that we couldn't determine who it was?
Go on.
I don't know who it is. That's what I'm saying. I don't know who it is. It wasn't the guy I thought it was. I thought the guy had a little nub on his head. He doesn't have that at all. Return to main menu? Yes. Oh, that's perfect timing. Oh, shit, look! The background changed.
Oh, right in the fucking Cell Saga.
Fuck yeah. All right, well, let's do a 1v1.
Let's fucking do this. I'm crushed to do it.
Dooba dooba dabba doo dooba dabba doo dooba dooba dabba dooba chippa chicka pow.
Shenron Purunga. Purunga's a good heart. No, it used to be something else. It used to be something else.
All right. Who are you picking?
Who you pick?
It might be Raditz.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright.
Goku? I think it'll be Goku.
Wait, why couldn't I change my guy?
Hold on. We're gonna go back. I fucked up.
I wanna change my guy.
You can change your guy.
I wanna change him.
You could change the guy if you want to.
Change him.
No, I control this. You can't control. What is the secret of the word?
I can't tell you. I'm retarded.
Okay.
Never mind. We're starting. Let's get on with it. You're getting fucking destroyed, Chief. Snarmy!
Can I not switch? Like, can I not move up here? All right.
Yow, bitch!
All right. Winner.
It's Wiener. Which I can't eat anymore.
You can't win?
I can't eat wieners.
Shut up.
It's my gout.
I get it.
I have severe gout.
This is the guy I was talking about. So I thought it was the...
That's Android 15.
Which one's 15?
This guy. I'll show it to you. He's white, right? With white cheeks?
Yes, that's it. It looks like a baby.
Yes.
Yes, that's exactly who it is.
Nope, wrong guy. But this is from, this guy is, this is actually really funny because this is a really cool story.
That's from the
this
red,
is this
the
is
red
from, Super Android, it's Bo Jackman, really, it's weirdly enough, but like, there's a actual whole movie about it, but, it's Android. It's either 14. Nope. It's 13. It has to be one of these. Oh, that's
19? 10? Also, dude, look at their names. Look at their names.
Goku.
Look at their whole name.
They have trademarks. Registered.
Trademark.
Registered. And random.
All right, let's finish this off with a big bang, shall we?
Okay.
You doing Vegeta?
Yeah.
Is there not random? Let's go to the time chamber. I like
not
that
right
one.
There.
Wham.
Baby, look you back in the ass. I'm gonna click it back. What an unbelievable fucking set of shit that's just happened. Fuck. What if it's...
Oh. It's playtime.
I
love you, Vegeta.
Send every pedophile ever.
Eraser gun.
I bet you the voice actor is fucking the guy who's Patrick. Also, you know who the main character, the English voice actor for Potsu is in Castle in the Sky?
No.
James Vanderbeek.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I think you told me that.
I just learned that like a day ago.
No, I think you told me that a while ago.
I don't remember that. Ooh, you blocked my thing. Oh no, Meteor Flash! My body! KO! Ooh!
Wow, look at that. It's 1-1.
Hold on, who's gonna do that? Ah, I got no teeth. You want different characters?
Sure.
Just fuck around, get some different characters out there, see how they play. Just
get it into the fuck field, see how it's going. Wait, hold on.
Let's just do random characters. I push triangle.
Don't fuck me, God.
We'll see who we get.
He's gonna fuck me.
How did you random? Hold on, stop touching stuff. Alright, here we go. Who'd we get?
Who it do, baby?
Who it do? Two grown men sitting in the swimming pool.
It all comes down to burps and butts.
Oh, I got Ginyu.
Oh, I got Ginyu. Oh, God damn it. I got a child.
His hitbox is lower. It's gonna be harder to hit. Oh my God, he's fast as shit. Hello? Don't do that.
Come on, you can do it.
I don't want to do it. Alright, so maybe Gohan was pretty fucking overpowered, huh? I'm dead!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm poor. I live in a shack. 400 miles away from family.
Have you seen my dad?
Where is he?
Alright, boss. I think that's great.
I agree.
Alright, we'll fucking see you around.